That's the natural law case against homosexual activity. And again, I will reiterate for Media Matters for the 1,000,000th time. I'm not in favor of any of this being encoded into American law because freedom is freedom. The case in favor of heterosexual sexual activity does not change based on the fact that some people can't actually participate in that.
But I think we can both agree that this is one of the best benefits of an ideology.
And
hopefully a positive ideology. Right.